A young woman is tonight seriously hurt in hospital after being hit by a car while simply putting out her family's rubbish bins at Shido Park. The disqualified driver was on the wrong side of the road when he slammed into another car, then spun out of control and hit her.
A silver Mazda turns onto Berrima Road at 6:45 last night and moments later crosses onto the wrong side of the road, slams into a Kia travelling the other way, then hits Shaan Kennedy as she was putting out her parents' bins.
A number of loud bangs and screams and yells, and I run out here to see what had happened and to see my daughter in the lying face down in the middle of the road.
Neighbours too rushing to help.
Yeah, just saw the lady laying on the floor and yeah.
I feel sick.
Some diverting traffic, others assisting any way they could.
The neighbours in this street were incredibly kind. The lady across the road held a cloth to her head for some 20 minutes while she was bleeding.
Police on scene quickly, so too paramedics. Shaan with leg fractures, a broken rib and serious head injuries.
They're going to try and lift the sedation today and see if the damage... that she sustained to her head has not been permanent.
A passenger from the Kia taken to the Flinders Medical Centre with minor injuries, the Mazda's 25-year-old disqualified driver charged with causing serious harm by dangerous driving.
Residents here say this narrow bend in the road is dangerous. It's heavily used by trucks, buses and cars, is notorious for accidents and needs to be changed immediately.
Just getting out of my driveway every day, it's like Russian roulette sort of thing.
Something needs to change about this road. Just people use it as a racetrack.
Shaan's family now holding on for good news.
She's got a huge fight ahead. Huge.
Harvey Biggs, Nine News.